Now this is with all water turned off inside the house. As you can see, the star wheel is perfectly still. Not moving a speck. So there's definitely no water leaks inside the house. Or anywhere house side of the meter. There's no movement. There you go.